Film actress Yami Gautam, who has starred in several big banner films in the industry, has now come under the Enforcement Directorate scanner. The actress has now been called in for questioning in a FEMA-related violation. These are the second summons that have been issued to Yami Gautam. So this is a latest in the ED matter for questioning. There's a FEMA violation here. Remember, Yami Gautam recently got married as well. I have now Divyesh Singh joining me now from Mumbai. Divyesh, what exactly has happened in this matter? And is this the second summon, am I correct, that she has been called for?
Yes, Pooja, these are the second summons. That is what our sources at ED have told us, that these are the second summons issued to Yami Gautam. She was called earlier once, but she failed to appear. And that is why these second summons have been sent to Yami Gautam. She has been asked to appear before the Enforcement Directorate Zone 2 in connection with a FEMA, Foreign Exchange Manipulation Act related matter, which is under investigation by the agency. Though officials have not elaborated much on the violation that has happened, but this has been confirmed that Yami Gautam is under investigation, and that is why she has been summoned and she has been asked to appear before the Enforcement Directorate. These are the second summons that have been issued. That is also confirmed by our sources, that these are the second summons issued to her, and following which she'll have to appear very soon in front of ED officials.
Divyesh Singh will be tracking all the latest. Yami Gautam has now been asked for summons by the ED and will be coming forth very soon. Divyesh, thank you for all the latest. And now for some sports news. India is